Apart, they're quite ordinary, but together, they are very special. Some might call them the Mozart of improv.
What?
Others might call them the Beethoven of improv. But me, I call them, give it up for
for you. We have no idea what we're about to do, like you all, but we're gonna figure it out together. Cool? All we need for us to get this train a-rolling is a suggestion of... Shush! I will let you know when. Is a suggestion of literally anything at all now.
For sure!
Be careful, you're going to ruin it! Don't ruin it! I don't want you to ruin it! Can I sit or no? I'm confused.
You can sit, but just like sit in like a way that an adult would sit.
So not crisscross applesauce?
Adults don't sit crisscross applesauce. Adults sit like adults sit in a chair and they talk about jobs.
What type of adult am I? Am I like a business professional? Am I like a dropout? Am I like, what am I, what's my character?
Use your imagination. Use your imagination, come on. I've used my imagination. I'm a person that is a veterinarian and an astronaut.
You're so successful. There's too much pressure to go up against.
The thing is, I'm already a veterinarian and an astronaut, so you just need to pick what you are, but you can't be a veterinarian and you can't be an astronaut, because that's already what I am.
Okay. Do you really get in character? Like, is it a character thing, like a voice thing, or just like be yourself as that idea?
Why are you ruining this? You're ruining this.
I just want to get it right for you. This is all for you, man.
I appreciate it, but
I don't know. I'm new to this thing. Like, I don't want to get it wrong. Like, just tell me what you're into, what you're not into, and I'll do that. Okay?
I know what I'm into. I'm into dogs and cats and space. And so I'm a veterinarian and an astronaut. So you just say, what am I into? And then you know who you are. And then we'll sit and we'll have our tea.
Okay. I'm into like mammals and like hunting.
Oh, so you're an oceanographer.
I was gonna say scuba diver. And the first clip of Bambi.
My mommy never let me see Bambi.
What?
Yeah.
It's so good.
Really?
The first part? It goes downhill from there.
My mom said she cried when she saw Bambi, and she doesn't want me to cry.
Oh.
But that's great for you! That's great!
That's cool! Should I go something else? Like, I feel like we're gonna be on a different page because you haven't seen the film, I've seen the film. I don't know if you've ever been scuba diving or not. I haven't particularly. I just want to get it right.
Alright. Look.
Yeah?
Look, Beth.
What is it, Cynthia?
This is my house.
I know!
I provided the China set for the tea.
I know, and I got the hot water ready.
Yeah. I provided all of the stuffed animals.
He knows. I came up. Buffers, this thing. I'm sorry, I didn't mean to tag.
Mr. Wibbles. Mr. Wibbles.
I got your meeting notes. Like, for what we're gonna do with the itinerary. I don't remember everything.
My point is, I've done everything, and all you need to do is determine who you are.
Fine.
I can't decide.
Okay.
I can't just decide for you. You've gotta do that.
Let's go. It's on you, though. Whatever happens is your fault, okay? Let's go. Let's go. Let's do it.
Okay. All right. Welcome to... Hey, Cynthia. Hey, welcome. Welcome to the tea party, Beth.
Oh!
Hi, Beth. Welcome to the tea party.
I appreciate your gandering at me from a distance. And I'd like to say thanks for the invitation to have a sit down.
What is that? What is that?
I'm a little confused on whether to break the character and go back to normal, Beth. I want to stick with this here gandering.
I don't think that what I'm seeing is somebody that would come to a tea party.
This here drink tastes like you put leaves in a bucket of water.
Breathe in. Out. Hey, slower. No, out. Okay, are we good? Can we reset? We'll just go with something new, okay? He's gone. He's gone. He won't come back. He died. No, he's not. He's on vacation. He went back to the farm. He's strong.
Okay.
All right. Hey, sir.
I just want to have a nice tea. I just want to have a nice tea party.
I'm doing my best. Okay.
Lovely spring day, isn't it? It's so nice outside. I'm so glad that we're having this picnic.
Hello.
Hi.
You. Come here, mom. Big girl.
Have
you ever seen a dog? Have you ever seen a dog?
Of course I love, because I'm a veterinarian and an astronaut.
I do love dogs, pets, and space.
And I've healed many of them, and I've brought 10 of them back to life. I love dogs.
From the dead?
Yes.
Wow.
Yes, I'm a very good veterinarian.
In real life or like in this world? Would chase her tail when you came home.
Why did you have to bring her on?
I didn't, you brought her up. Technically, I just like inspired it.
Okay, well maybe if I had the power and when I learn to be a real veterinarian, I'm gonna learn how to bring dogs back from the dead. And I'm gonna bring Bandy back.
Okay.
Why are you ruining my tea party?
The drinking thing, right? A dog, not to bring it up again, I just want to clarify the point. and lifts it up. I watched this slow motion video on the internet. Fine, you know what? We'll reset again. This is for you. And this, I told you, it was your fault to start. Just give me a character.
Playing good down here. Cynthia, is everything okay?
Alright, you know what, girls? Have fun, alright? If you need me, just call. Bye.
Your dad sucks! But!
I know for a fact you think he's cute.
How do you know?
Is that because I sit behind you in math class and I see you writing notes on your paper and doodling, and when the teacher walks by, you cover it up quickly?
Beth plus Cynthia's dad equals love. No! Cheat off me if you will!
Well, if I were to cheat off you, I would be writing things like, my dad's so cute.
What? And I'm, no! What are you saying?
I'm not gonna do that. I'm not gonna do that. Why? Why? Because I am a girl who likes tea and knows the proper way to sit and where the spoon and the knife and the fork goes, and sometimes eats finger sandwiches.
Let's just do that then.
Okay, but you've got to play for real.
I'm playing real.
Okay. Hey, Beth, it's such a wonderful day for a tea party. I have all of our friends here. It's so good. I saved 5 dogs from death earlier today. It's so nice to have you here. Why are you using my grandmother's walker? Why are you using my grandmother's walker?
I was running low on ideas. And it was in the corner.
No, she passed away last year. And
I'll just leave then.
Cynthia?
I Are you playing nice at the sides? You playing nice with your with your dough? Right now I've got a child's got a gun trained on me, hun. Your dad's brave, but your dad's not stupid. What about it?
I like to watch you walk away.
So I'm just gonna turn around and head back upstairs.
Yeah.
Okay. All right. You kids.
Faster.
Okay. Cynthia, be careful.
I told you that was shitty. I told you. You just pulled a gun on my dad. He didn't save you, did he? You had a gun on him. What is he going to do?
It's fake. It was an air gun. I didn't. Why would I carry a gun?
I don't even want to know where you. I don't even know where you got the gun from.
I just pulled it.
It looked real. I think he thought it was real.
Am I that good?
Cool. I could be like an actor or something. Actress. Do both. I'm that good.
Let's go from the top. This is fun. Are you enjoying this?
No. Oh, no. No. I thought this was going to be a nice day and a nice tea party, and I had everything laid out and I had everything planned, and then I don't know, all of a sudden it's gotten sad and depressing and violent. I really didn't expect that. You're my best friend.
You know,
my best friend.
I've had a rough day. And
have some tea.
Thanks. I remember my It's just like, you know, I woke up this morning.
Uh-huh.
And I was like, it's gonna be a good Saturday. It's gonna be a great Saturday. I'm going to Cynthia's later. And before I got here, I looked in my planner, and I saw I had homework. And I was like, no homework. And then my mom was like, you gotta do that if you want to go to Cynthia. I had to do my homework.
You did your homework to come over here and play a tea party?
I told you this is all for you. You happy now?
Dad!
Yes, honey?
If you've called the police, you don't have to call the police. You can tell the police they don't have to come.
Can I open the door? Or is it safe to come out?
It's safe.
Girls?
What are you doing? Stop it! We were so good!
What?
We were so good!
I'm not doing anything! I didn't say a thing!
You did the thing!
I didn't say a thing!
You did the gun thing!
I did not do the gun thing.
You didn't pull out a gun, it's in character!
Am I that convincing that I'm a character as the gun person now that I don't even need to brandish a gun to be the gun guy?
I mean, you have the same persona! It was like a thing!
Oh, that must be the hunter in me. Wait, no, I want to see you walk away the other way. Turn around. Oh, come on. dogs are so good to you. They let you have popsicles. They let you have popsicles.
No. I don't know what to say. It's just like, it's just, you know, I tried so hard to make you happy and make you laugh and smile, and you're crying and upset, and I don't know how to handle that because I'm 7. And that's a lot of emotional range for a 7-year-old to deal with.
I know.
I'm not there.
I know what it's like because...
And you're a vet and all that at 7?
Remember, I turned 8 last week, so I have... So, I know what it feels like. I know what it feels like to be in your shoes. I was there. I was there. I've learned a lot.
You don't know me.
I could learn. That's what friends do. Friends learn about each other. Like, I had a dog named Brandy who died. And I had a grandmother who had a walker who died.
I noticed. A walker.
So now you know things about me. And that's what friends share. And I have a tea party with a tea set that I inherited from my grandmother who died. And I just want to have a nice tea party because my dad and mom said my grandmother had wonderful tea parties and they would discuss things and they would discuss adult things, and one day I'm going to be an adult and I'm going to know adult things and I'm going to talk about jobs and life and men and what it's like when a man leaves you and what it's like.
Cynthia, let's do this one more time, okay? I think I got it.
What a lovely day. There is barely a cloud in the sky. The sun is out. Hello, Mr. Wibbles. It's so good to see you. All of my friends are here. Oh, hello. It's so good to see you. How are you today?
I'm good. Sorry.
Oh, you don't have to be sorry.
What the hell? I feel so bad this entire time.
I was trying to be nice. It seemed like you were apologizing, so I was.
I was, and I don't want to be unvalidated. I want you to be like, yeah, you're right. You screwed up. Just tell me the truth. So I was trying to.
Okay. Do you wanna try it again? Do you wanna try one more time?
Sure.
Okay. All right.
Yeah. All right.
What a lovely day! It's so nice. I see a butterfly going from one tree to another. And hello, Mr. Caterpillar. You'll be a butterfly one day. Oh, Beth, it's so good to see you. How are you today?
I'm not an adult, and I don't know how to be. I'm sorry, so I'm going to sit like this, because I'm comfortable, and you shouldn't force your opinions and ideas on me.